Do you know that just like the moon goes through its phases in the sky, so do you as a woman. You have your own natural rhythmic flow. And it may not match up with the phases of the moon, but you are a cyclical creature. You are a cyclical woman, and you go through phases just like the moon does, where you are full. Where you are waning, where you are waxing, and where you are dark and going inside. My name is Lena Dolter, and I am founder of Woman in Flow. I'm a lifestyle and wellness teacher. And when I got totally in sync with my period, my moon cycle, I couldn't not share all of the awesomeness that has happened for me in my life because I am in flow with my personal rhythm. So today happens to be a new moon in Scorpio. I am not an astrologer and I'm not an expert in astrology. However, I have some general information on astrology that I'll share with you today. So the new moon in Scorpio happened just at 11:01 a.m. Eastern Standard Time today on November 7th. The power of this new moon in Scorpio is that it's really here to support us in creating. And new moons in general are a time in which you want to plant a seed. It's really the time, like the dark of the new moon, is a time to plant your seed for what you want to see happen, what you want to create for until the next cycle of the moon. Personally, because I track my cycle and I am obsessed with periods and obsessed with tracking cycles because it's made such a huge difference in the way that I live my life, I'm actually ovulating today on my day 11 of my cycle. Why is that important information? Because ovulation, when you are ovulating as a woman, you're actually ripe, you're abundant, you are full, you're getting ready to drop the seed. Like an egg is literally coming out of your fallopian tube to either be fertilized or to be drained out in the blood, right? When you have your menses, when you have your period. So this is awesome, double fold for anyone who happens to know if they're ovulating today on the new moon because you have massive manifesting power. So I'm coming to you today because I want you to follow me to be bold, and I want you to understand the power that you have when you track your cycle and how you can live your life in the flow of your personal rhythm. And it all starts with tracking your cycle. So I'm inviting you to come over to my page on Facebook. It's called Woman in Flow, where you'll find a lot more information about moon cycle, not only in the sky, but as it pertains to you, woman. And know this, if you are a woman who is not bleeding anymore or has not ever bled for health reasons, you're still a woman in flow. You still have this power inside of you to flow with your own natural rhythm. The way we do that is to align you with the powers of the actual physical moon in the sky. So I'm really excited to share all of what I've learned and what I've applied in my own life to help me flow in my own personal cycle and rhythm. And today, I invite you to go over and like my page. I'll put the link underneath this video. Woman in Flow on Facebook. Look for updates. And I invite you to get out there and use the power of this moon in service to what you want to create. And if you don't know when you're ovulating, stand by. I'm gonna help you know when that is. I'm gonna help you help yourself to empower yourself to your highest level in accordance to living in your cycle. So that is all I have today, my fellow friends, and I wish you an abundant, abundant moon cycle. And get out there, get inside actually, get into what it is that you want to create and write it down, get it out on paper and watch how it creates and manifests over the next month. All right. Many moon blessings to you in all ways and all forms. And I look forward to seeing you on at Woman in Flow.